Hope you are in good condition at home, ya. For today, our learning process is through online or daring. Pembelajaran kita saat ini itu lewat daring dulu, ya. Miss Rati hope we are going to meet you soon, ya. Miss Rati harap kita bisa segera bertemu. Okay, now Miss Rati will explain to you about our lesson going to continue our theme. Now we do our morning circle. What you will do first? Good job. We are going to sing good morning song. Okay, let's we sing it together. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Good morning, teachers and friends. Now I'm ready for studying. Now I'm ready for learning. A lot of things with pleasure. A lot of things with pleasure. I'm ready. I'm ready. Alright, now let's be praying. Place your hands both together in front of your chest and then close your eyes. Pray, start. Thank you, God, for we can get together this morning for learning. God, please bless us. We want to be smart and diligent child. Okay, now let's we continue by meditation. Place your hands like this, okay, on your knee, and then close your eyes. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now open your eyes and shaking your hands until it is feels hot. Okay, and then put on your cheeks, on your hands, on your body. Okay, and then push your back 3 times. 1, 2, 3. All right, that's all. I will be circle today. Okay, guys, today is Thursday, so we are going to learn about different theme, which is glasses. Okay, on Tuesday, pada hari Selasa, we are learn about bag, and then on Wednesday, pada hari Rabu kemarin, we are learn about hair. And then today, hari Kamis, on Thursday, we are going to learn about glasses. Do you know what is glasses? Yes, good job. Glasses is kacamata, ya. Okay, Miss Rati, now we explain to you the functions of glasses. Do you have glasses at home? Okay, have it? Good. Okay. If you want to go outside, ya, kalau kalian mau pergi keluar, having a holiday, kalian punya liburan dengan family, with your family, glasses also very important things to bring, ya. Kacamata itu sangat penting untuk dibawa. Kemarin kalian bawa bag, tas untuk menaruh sesuatu, like kamera, baju, good. And then you also have hat, kalian juga punya topi untuk melindungi kalian dari sinar matahari, juga angin yang terlalu kencang. So now if you are do your holiday, glasses is also very important thing you have to bring. Kacamata itu juga hal yang penting harus kalian bawa, ya. Why? Kenapa? Kalau kalian liburannya siang hari, ya, siang hari mataharinya panas, glasses will protect your eyes, ya. Kacamata itu akan melindungi mata kalian dari sengatan sinar matahari. Jadi kalau kalian berliburnya kemana-mana gitu, ya, ke pantai atau ke tempat rekreasi lainnya, kalau kalian bawa kacamata glasses itu mengurangi, ya, dari sengatan sinar matahari, ya. Jadi matanya tidak merah perih. And also if you do your holiday with a motorbike, kalau kalian pergi berlibur dengan menggunakan motor di jalan itu, ada banyak debu, jadi mata kalian terlindungi ya dari glasses tersebut. Jadi kalau kalian pergi berlibur or you go outside with your parent, glasses is very important thing you have to use ya, to wear. Jadi kacamata itu hal penting yang harus kalian pakai, karena dengan kacamata itu melindungi mata kalian dari sengatan sinar matahari, debu di jalan, dan juga mata kalian terlindungi dari segala sesuatu yang ada di sekitar kalian dengan kacamata tersebut. Jadi kalau kalian punya kacamata di rumah, keep it good, simpan dengan baik. Kalau kalian mau pakai ketika kalian keluar, silakan dipakai agar mata kalian terlindungi ya. Okay, so after we learn about our theme today, setelah kita belajar tentang tema kita hari ini yaitu tentang glasses, kacamata, so the next material it is about math worksheet, matematika ya. After we made our math worksheet, now the next lesson is we are going to make our math art and craft. Yeah, Miss Rateh already prepared it for you. So let's we do it. Guys, we already learn about our theme today. We are going to learn about glasses. Sudah ya, kita belajar tentang glasses ya. So now, as what Miss Rateh said before, after glasses, we are going to learn about math activities. So prepare your worksheet ya, math worksheet ya. Sudah ketemu, and then sorry, oops, take your pencil and also your eraser. Jatuh tadi. Ya, okay. Now let's open your worksheet and find 2.1. Ya, sorry, 1.2. Ini sudah, buka worksheet-nya lalu temukan 1.2. Okay, you got it? Ketemu? Sudah? Let's go, we make it our worksheet today. Now Miss Rateh will explain to you, count and write the correct number in the box. Hitung dan tulis nomor yang benar pada kotak di bawah ini ya. Nih, kalian lihat ya. Okay, there are a pictures about pen. Ya, ini adalah gambar tentang pulpen and the pencil box ya. Nih, ada kotak pensil di sini ya. Kayak box itu ya, no pencil case, bukan pensil yang kotak pensil yang kalian bawa di bag itu, no pencil case. This is box ya, box to use to put your pencil ya. Box untuk menaruh pensil kalian. Okay, on the box, di box ini, there are 3 pencil or pen ya. Ada 3 pulpen atau pensil di kotak ini. Ada berapa? 1, 2, 3, 3. And then now you have to do count and write. Jumlahkan, hitung dan tulis. Okay, let's we counting first. 1, 2, how many? 2. So you have to write 2 on the columns here. Nih, tulis 2. And then how many pen here? 1. Okay. 1. So 2 plus 1 equals, artinya 2 ditambah 1 jumlahnya berapa? 2. Okay, very good. 3. You have to write down 3 over here. Can you make it? Good. Let's go make it. Okay, and also you have to counting it first. 3.2 equals 5. After you done your first worksheet, now let's we open the next page and do the second worksheet. Yeah. It is the same ya, sama ya. You have to counting the things here first ya. One, you have to counting from here ya. Hitung aja dari sini biar kalian nggak bingung. Kalau kalian hitungnya dari depan pasti kalian bingung. 1, 2, 3, how many? 3. Very good. Hitung dari samping juga. 1, 2, 3, how many? 3. 3 plus 3 equals, yeah, 6. Good job. Now let's we counting these things ya. Yeah? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? 1, 2, 3, 3. 5 plus 3 equals 8.
One, two, three, four. Four. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six. Equals? Yeah, you read it. Okay, after you done it, oh, just three worksheet for today. Two worksheet for today, sorry. 2.2 we will going to do on the next week, yeah. So that's all.
Okay, that's all our math lesson today. Don't forget to tidy up your table, bersih-bersihkan mejanya, penghapusnya diambil, pensilnya put back on the pencil case or your bag. So that's all our material today. We have homework for you, ya. Kalian ada PR untuk hari ini. Okay, guys. Miss Rati really hope to see you soon. Ya, kapanpun itu, semoga kita segera bertemu di sekolah. Semoga kita bisa latihan lagi. Kita sign project di sekolah sama-sama. Kita main sama-sama. So, jaga kesehatan, ya. Semoga kita dalam keadaan sehat. Dan semoga kita segera bertemu di sekolah.
Halo, good morning, students. Okay, now we will make math craft, ya. Kita akan membuat math craft. So, as usual, we have some materials to make math craft. Okay, in front of me, there are some materials. First, we have paper. Paper plate. Pom-pom, ya. There are two colors of pom-pom, stick ice cream, pen or marker, and then glue, yeah, glue or double dip if you have, and scissor, yeah. Okay, let's start.
Okay, so for today we will make sunflower, yeah. We will make sunflower use these materials. First, take your paper plate, and then take your scissor, and then cut like this, yeah. Okay, stop, and then cut. Nah. Like triangle, ya, yeah, seperti segitiga. Okay, and then make space, and then cut again here, and then cut here. Okay, make it until finish. Okay. Remember make space, not too thin. Ya, jangan terlalu kecil. Okay, and then make until finish, ya guys. After finish, the paper plate will be like this, yeah. Okay, now let's we take the stick ice cream and then stick behind, yeah, di belakangnya here in this white side, yeah, not in silver side. Okay, di belakangnya, okay. Okay, if you have double tip, you can use the double tip, yeah, or another glue. Yeah, make sure the stick ice cream will stick here, yeah. Okay, in here, miss use double tip. Okay, now let's open the double tip and then stick the stick ice cream. Okay, like this. Okay, and then dibalik. Okay, dari side will be like this. And then, now, take your pom-pom. Okay, How many color of the pom-pom? Yeah, two colors. Yeah, purple and red. Okay, now we stick the pom-pom on the paper plate. Okay, take the red pom-pom first. Yeah, take three of red pom-pom. We will use paper glue here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, stick. Stick three. Three red pom-pom and then one purple pom-pom. Stick. Make space, yeah? Okay, stick here. Okay. Now, take your marker or pen. Make plus sign here. Yeah, buat tanda tambah di sini. Plus. Can you count 3 plus 1? How many? Yeah, 3. So you have to make number 3. Yeah, behind, below the red pom pom. Okay. And then how many purple pom pom? 1. Good. Write number 1. Okay. And then make the plus sign again here. Yeah. Okay, after you write the number 3 plus 1, now you have to count, yeah? Kalian hitung, how many pom-pom here? Let's count, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah? So, 3 plus 1 equals, make equal sign here. Buat sama dengan, and then you have to stick 4 pom-pom again. Yeah, use the glue and then stick the pom-pom here. Stick 4 pom-pom. Okay, and then remember right here too, equals 4. Okay, so now you know 3 plus 1 equals 4. Okay, good job. Yeah, will be like this, yeah. So imagine this pom-pom is the seed of sunflower. Jadi, anggap pom-pom ini adalah biji dari bunga matahari, ya. Now let's we move to make the leaf-nya. Kita akan buat daun. Okay, now make the leaf. Okay, take your paper and prepare your pen or pencil or marker. Yeah, we will make the leaf. Okay, first buat garis lengkung dulu. 2 garis lengkung and then stretch line and then make line again. Okay, like this. Okay, make the leaf, yeah. Like this, yeah. Make 2 leaf. Okay, make one more. After that, you can coloring this leaf, yeah? What color of leaf? Yes, green. So you have to take green crayon and then color the leaf. Okay, after finish coloring, now you can cut your leaf. Ya, kalian bisa gunting leafnya based on the line. Cut the two leaves. Be careful ya. Okay, after this, now you can stick on the stick ice cream here. Yeah. Okay, you can stick here. Use the glue. Or double tip or another glue that you have. Okay, just make sure the leaf will stick on the stick ice cream. Okay. Okay, finish. But remember to write your name. Yeah, remember write your name behind the sunflower. Yeah, on the white side. You can write your name here. Yeah.
Okay, this is our main craft. We make, what is this? Yeah, sunflower. Now you know that 3 + 1 = 4, good job. Jadi 3 ditambah 1 sama dengan 4. Good job, guys. Thank you for your attention. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.